Good afternoon pala. Actually, supposed to be mag-special number kami ng second service. Kaya namin kami ng kahit hindi na nandun nandun sa panel. So, actually, I want this special number for OI also dedicated to Ate Christine. Kasi, I remember when I was struggling before in my past church. Kasi, sabi nga ni Pastor, I'm really a persecutor of a church. Sometimes, hindi ko naman sa sinasadya. Kasi I'm always criticizing the pastor there because they don't know what is the difference of preaching and teaching. So, I tell them about my opinion and then parang naging grudge yun para sa kanila. Hanggang sa lumalim yun, pinalayas ako sa church. So, at that time, when I came here, I opened my problem to these two ladies, si Ate Sharon at saka si Ate Christine. But the good thing there is, they never tell me to join the church. She said, I will pray for you, and let the Lord be Lord, and He will choose a church for you. So, at that time, I just rely on her word. Kaya nung pinag-pray nila ako, I never think na I join this church. So, nung time na yon, may nakita ako sa kanya na sabi ko, Lord, someday I could be like this. I want to be a leader that's same like her. She never even convinced a people to join in a church without their will. Yan ang gusto ko sa kanya. Kaya nung, actually, I also pray for her to be a pastor someday. And thank you for that to bug you. So at that time, nakita ko yung hinangaan ko sa isang tao na hindi ko kailanman nasabi dun sa tao. Kaya I'm really proud of her actually.